Welcome to Covers Plus, everybody. All my subscribers, I wish you a happy, happy new year, a prosperous new year. And everyone that hasn't subscribed yet and is seeing me right now, I tell you, happy new year as well, and prosperity and productivity to you. Well, this year is a gift from God to us. I mean, we made it from 2015 into 2016, and it's no good thing that we have done. It's another day, and it's only because of His grace and His mercy that I am talking to you right now, that you are watching this video right now. Well, ultimately, there are some things I want to address in this video. So I want to talk about goals, I'm going to talk about seeds, and I'm also going to be talking about what to look out for in 2016 from Covers Plus. Alright, so first thing, goals. Right, when you hear the word goals, you think about something more strategic, right? So that's why I didn't use the R word in there, you know, trying to talk in. Right, so I use the word goals, right? I'm saying that you can get goals that are smart. Set goals that are smart, specific, measurable, attainable, relevant, and time-based or time-bound. Alright, you can go and do some more reading on those goals and start putting it into place. I mean, make 2016 your go-for-year. Go for it here. If you want more education, go for it. If you want marriage, go for it. Go for God. Seek God and He will provide the wife or provide the husband. Right? For the female and for the male, you know, in whatever that they need. You can do it, man. Wherever you are in your life, you can do it. Whatever you want in your life, He can do it. Alright? So go for it. Make this year your go for year. I want more of God, I'm going after more of God. I want to give you more quality in 2016, I'm going after more quality. The amount of time which I have to get that video right. But finally, I can say that this feels like quality. You can see me better, you can hear me better. Thanks be to God. Alright, so keep tuning in, my subscribers. Keep tuning in, those viewers. And I want you guys to move from viewers to subscribers. Alright, look out for more things. For 2016, look out for more interviews, more dubs, more covers. Alright, just keep in tune with what's happening, alright? And tune into the Facebook page, that's right. www.facebook.com/coversplusja. Alright, and look out for the Twitter coming. Look out for the IG coming. Look out for the blog that's gonna be coming, because everything we can't talk about on video. So look out for the blog that's coming as well. So you remember I said that I'm gonna talk about seeds. Right, when you think about seeds, you think about farming, you think about planting, you think about reaping, you think about eating, all kind of things, right? But the seed that I'm speaking of today is making an investment in God, putting an investment in God, right? So putting a contribution together, writing your request, putting it in a package, putting your name on it and say, God, this is my request, this is my contribution, I'm trying to get your attention, I need your help with something. For 2015, I did that. And God brought me through the entire year. I sowed my seed in January, and God brought me through the entire year. This job that I presently have, it's only because of God. He saw my seed, He saw my need, and He gave me what I needed. Right? He knows what we need before we even ask. We can do exceedingly abundantly above all we can ask or think. Start thinking some more, and turn the ideas them that you think about into reality. Act some more, my people. Alright? Talk less, do more. Alright, so. As I said, set goals, sow seeds, look out for what's coming in 2016. This is Covers Plus. God bless, nothing less, just LSS. Like, share, subscribe, we have nothing to hide. Everything uncovered, Covers Plus.